there's plenty of rapé.
It's
the yellow stuff out there growing along the sides. I just thought this is about as good as it gets out here. The fields are a really pretty color. About, it's 5 hours so far now, 5 and a half, since we took off this morning. Got a pretty early start. We'll get across Alberta today and somewhere into Saskatchewan. Saskatoon, was it?
Yeah.
I think. Then tomorrow somewhere close to the Minnesota border and then home. So we're on our way. North Dakota now.
Yippee-yi-yo-ki-yay.
Doing the Lac Des Lacs. Wildlife refuge.
The hills around here have a bunch of numbers on the sides. Graduating classes, apparently.
They kind of have this whole valley filled with different numbers. I guess it's staked out their territory in a sense. I don't know where the prime real estate is anymore, but I suppose everything's still okay, eh? Did you spot 70?
There's more back over there, too.
Coming up on McIntosh. Sure. These are all drive down the back street or something.
So extension service. So I'll go around and just take a shot of the sign that says McIntosh City Hall.
Okay.
Because it says extension service on it. Okay.
Hold on right here for just a second. Okay. Hold on. Okay.
It's a lovely place. They have water beds.
Who is that?
The owner of the B&B here.
Oh, okay. How much was it?
We're not 50 cents. We're not used to doing that on a regular basis.
Bye.
Bye.